Our SupChina word of the day is canola oil, 菜籽油. Canola is, of course, the Canadian import that China is squeezing in apparent retaliation for the arrest of Huawei CFO Meng Wanzhou.